Hello, Eagles. I'm Mercy.
And I'm Willow. Thank you for joining us on this episode of Eagle Eye News. For our first segment, we have Guess That Song. You will hear a total of three songs and will guess which ones they are.
We want to wish the Blackhawk basketball team good luck against Jefferson today. Boys will be home and girls will be away. Speaking of basketball, here's a short highlight of the game against Portage last week.
The Winter and Choir Instrumental Concerts are next week. Mark your calendar for choir on the 12th and band and orchestra on the 13th. Both are starting at 6 p.m.
Reminder that December 22nd is the last day of the second quarter. That gives you less than 3 weeks to make sure you turn in your work sooner than later and finish those class projects.
Now let's take a look at the lunch menu.
Let's take a look at the weather forecast. Today there's a high of 42 and a low of 33. Let's take a look at the rest of the week's forecast.
If you have any gum wrappers or any trash, please keep our school clean and recycle, throw away, or give the trash to any teachers, administration, or any adult.
We have another edition of your favorite segment, Bussin or Disgustin'. Let's see how our students felt about their lunch options.
I'm Michael. This is Bussin or Disgustin'.
Is it Bussin or Disgustin'?
It's Bussin'.
No more Larimore. Is it Bussin or Disgustin'?
It's Bussin'.
Is it Bussin' or Disgustin'?
Bussin'!
Alright, Sabrina, is it Bussin' or Disgustin'?
It's Bussin'.
Is it Bussin' or Disgustin'? Go! Go!
Is it Bussin' or Disgustin'?
Uncrustable? Bussin'?
Bussin'! No!
Uncrustable hits every time. We have the llama.
So basically, I'm not even gonna taste this. This is the worst thing I ever tasted already. I'm not even gonna taste it. The pepperonis aren't even on the pizza. I don't know who made this. Stop making it. Also, I like the milk. Keep making that.
Dad joke time. It's my turn since Mercy went first last time. I'm afraid for the calendar. Its days are numbered.
That made me giggle. It's my turn now. Why do seagulls fly over the ocean? Because if they flew over the bay, we'd call them bagels.
That sure made me giggle. Anyways, that's it for today. But remember,
eagles soar high!